We have become too many. Too little to go around. Corporations that we once trusted with our money have squandered. The governments that we once trusted with our future.
The plan was dangerous but simple. I fastened an adapter to hook the shock point driver to the reactor. And by overloading the reactor core, we thought we could generate enough energy to power it. I guess now we'll never know. The madness has torn us apart. We stopped listening to each other, stopped working together. Sad that I should carry my faith my whole life, only to lose it right before I die. There is no hope for a future. No birth. Just death.
Now arriving, engineering and repair.
Point drive over to me. You got that?
If you want it, you're gonna have to come in here and take it from me.
Fine, your funeral.
Thank you. God. You were right, Carver. They were just trying to slow us down. They knew where Earth was all along. They're headed there right now.
Do you still have the shock point drive?
Yes, look. I'm gonna get this reactor going. Get to the bridge as fast as you can and get it prepped for flight.
Hey, we're doing this?
Yeah, Carver. We're going home.
There should be a makeshift adapter set up along the walkway to the left as you exit the elevator. Do you see it?
Hang on. I'll check it out. Okay. Let's see what happens when we fire it up.
Maintenance mode enabled. Opening containment shield. Warning. Reactor is active. Harmful radioactivity detected. Please maintain a safe distance from the core.
Isaac, the ship is an antique. Look, we're gonna need at least twice as much power to activate the shock point drive.
If I can find some fuel orbs, I should be able to throw them directly into the core and force a power surge.
Is that safe?
No.
Come on. the energy level spike, but they're draining again.
Shit! The heat sinks are venting the core. I'm gonna try shooting them to force the reactor to overload.
Venting complete. Reactor output nominal.
Power!
But it's venting radiation all over the place! We gotta activate the drive before it blows!
Well, get your ass up here before you fry!
I'm trying!
Reactor overload. Reactor overload. Deadly radiation levels detected. All hands abandon ship. All hands abandon ship. Reactor overload. Reactor overload. Deadly radiation levels detected. All hands abandon ship.
I'm gonna use an exhaust tube.
To do what?
Exhaust port 12-9. Stand by to discharge.
I'm almost there.
Hurry up, this thing's shaking apart.
Control, this is Isaac Clarke aboard the CMS Terra Nova requesting clearance, over.
Are you sure you got the right channel? This is over 200 years old.
Yeah, no, I changed it over, right? Trust me, it's right.
EarthGov Command, this is Sergeant John Carver. Do you read me? Is anyone there?
It's weird. United Mining traffic flow, do you copy? Lunar Flight Control, this is CMS Terra Nova. Does anyone read us out here?